Democrats voted Friday to remove Iowa as the leadoff state on the presidential nominating calendar and replace it with South Carolina. Starting in 2024, a dramatic shakeup championed by President Joe Biden to better reflect the party's deeply diverse electorate. The Democratic National Committee's rulemaking arm made the move to strip Iowa from the position it has held for 5 decades, after technical meltdowns sparked chaos and marred results of the state's 2020 caucus. The change also comes after a long push by some of the party's top leaders to start choosing a president in states that are less white, especially given the importance of Black voters as Democrats' most loyal electoral base. Discussion on prioritizing diversity drew such impassioned reaction at the committee gathering in Washington that DNC Chair Jamie Harrison wiped away tears as committee member Donna Brazil suggested that Democrats had spent years failing to fight for Black voters. Do you know what it's like to live on a dirt road? Do you know what it's like to try to find running water that is clean? Do you know what it's like to wait and see if the storm is going to pass you by and your roof is still intact? Brazil asked. That's what this is about. The committee approved moving South Carolina's primary to February 3rd and having Nevada and New Hampshire vote 3 days later. Georgia would go the following week and Michigan 2 weeks after that. The move marks a dramatic shift from the current calendar, which has had Iowa holding the first-in-the-nation caucuses since 1972, followed by New Hampshire's first-in-the-nation primary since 1920. Nevada and South Carolina have gone next since the 2008 presidential election, when Democrats last did a major overhaul of their primary calendar. The changes will still have to be approved by the full DNC in a vote likely early next year, but it will almost certainly follow the rulemaking committee's lead. The DNC also plans to revisit the primary calendar again before 2028, meaning more changes could be coming before then. Biden wrote in a letter to Rules Committee members on Thursday that the party should scrap restrictive caucuses altogether because their rules on in-person participation can sometimes exclude working class and other voters. He also told party leaders privately that he'd like to see South Carolina go first to better ensure that voters of color aren't marginalized as Democrats choose a presidential nominee. The first 5 voting states would be positioned to cast ballots before Super Tuesday, the day when much of the rest of the country holds primaries. That gives the early states outsized influence since White House hopefuls struggling to raise money or gain political traction often drop out before visiting much of the rest of the country. I got my head out the sunroof, I'm blasting my favorite tune.